51951.
Yes, thank you. This would prohibit health insurance companies from penalizing pharmacies, nonprofit hospital service companies, nonprofit medical service company, or health service organization for disclosing to a patient or to an individual purchasing prescription medication information regarding the cost of the prescription medication to the individual or the availability of any therapeutic equivalent alternative medications or alternative methods of purchasing the prescription medication, including but not limited to paying the cash price less expensive than the cost of the prescription medication to the individual. I'm sorry, I read a run-on sentence, but that's what it was. Again, this is one of those, I think, a consumer protection bill that I think makes sense. This act will prohibit price gouging of prescribed drugs or pharmaceuticals at times of market emergency or market shortage that would make violence guilty of a felony. The act would further make them subject to an injunctive relief upon suit brought by the Attorney General of the State of Rhode Island. That's it, Mr. Chairman, and members of the committee. Thank you for your indulgence. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Any questions about the bill? Move on. Would anyone else like to speak on 5095? I thought that would conclude the hearing on that bill.